It's your EBS class. Now we will start the topic types of plants. You have in your previous class you have learned what are plants. Now we will learn the different types of plants. It's from your book, Coral book, page number 56. Types of plants. Students, you see that I have drawn here something. Drawn here, I have written here something. This is the types of plants. We will learn it here. There are mainly four kinds of plants: climbers, creepers, shrubs, and at last is herbs. Climbers, creepers, shrubs, and herbs. Climbers means the plant that is weak and soft in stem. That means the plant with weak and soft stem. They need support or something so that they can grow straight or stand straight. What did I say? I repeat this, that they need support to grow or to stand straight. Look at here, I have drawn a picture, that this is the picture of a climber. This plant is trying to stand straight, but it needs a support of a stick. That's why I have drawn here a stick also. So this is the picture of a climber. Okay, these are weak and soft stem, but they need a support so that they can grow straight. Okay, then creepers. This is a creeper. Creepers are with soft and green stem. That means creepers have soft and green stem, and they grow along the ground. They grow along the ground. That means along the soil, land area. Okay, so this is the picture of a creeper. Pumpkin, I have drawn it pumpkin. Okay, then is shrub. Shrub, this is a type of plant. It is small in size, but it has many branches. Though it is small in size, but it has many branches. Look, I have drawn the picture of a shrub, that is a rose. It is small in size. That means they grow near the ground. They are small in size, but it has branches. Look, this and this, these two are the branches of this plant. Small in size, but they have branches and they grow near the ground. Okay, and at last, that is the herb. H-E-R-B-S, herbs. Herbs are very small in size. Herbs are very small in size, and they have soft and green stem. So what did I say? Herbs are very small in size. They have soft and green stem. See, I have drawn here a herb, that is aloe vera. Aloe vera. Okay. Now look at your book, page 55. There are the different types of plants with examples. So climbers, what are climbers? The name of the climbers are grapevine, pea, money plant. Okay. Creepers are watermelon and pumpkin. I have drawn here pumpkin. Now turn over the page. Here, shrub, marigold, cotton and rose. These are the shrubs, and I have drawn here a rose. Herbs. Herbs are spinach, coriander and mint. Aloe vera is not here, though it is not here, but aloe vera is a herb also. I have drawn aloe vera. Okay. So you learn the pages very well so that you can recognize the pictures that they are climbers or creepers or shrubs or herbs. Okay. Now it's time to practice. It's page 57. Look at your book. There are the pictures of the types of plants. You have to identify them. Is it a climber or shrub or herbs or creepers? This way. So first picture is the grapevine. That is a climber. You write here climber. Spelling is here on the top. Spelling is here. Climber. C-L-I-M-B-E-R. Then the picture is cotton plant. That is a shrub, S-H-R-U-B, shrub. Then this is the picture of spinach. Spinach is a herb, H-E-R-B, herb. And then the last picture is the picture of a pumpkin. It is a creeper, C-R-E-E-P-E-R, creeper, right here. Okay. Learn this very well so that you can recognize the pictures. What type of plant is that? Okay. Hello. This is your EBS class. Today we will learn about the parts of a tree. Okay. So look here. I have drawn a picture of a tree and I have labeled them also. Okay. So let's learn that what is tree. You have known in your previous lesson about the different parts of a plants. Okay, when it comes to a big plants or the plant that is big in size, that is called a tree. Okay, it has different parts which helps them in various functions. Let's see what are they. So at first this is the ground level. Under the ground level there are the roots. It goes inside of the land or the ground that helps to take out water or minerals from the land, which help them to make their food in leaves. Okay, that's why you know it, that's why the leaves are called the kitchen of a plant or kitchen of tree. Okay, so these are the roots and it helps them to stay tight with the soil. Okay, and the upper part from the land, this is the trunk. This is the trunk, T-R-U-N-K, trunk. Okay, this is very woody stem. Okay, this is the woody stem that is called the trunk. Okay, and even a tree has a branches. So what is branches? Branches means the part that comes out from a trunk or the stem, woody stem. Okay, that is the branches, B-R-A-N-C-H-E-S, branches. Then come to the leaves. Leaves are green in color and this is also known as the kitchen of plants. Okay, in this place the plants or the trees make their food for them. Okay, these are the leaves and here are the colorful fruits. Okay, F-R-U-I-T-S, fruits, and fruits come from flowers. This is very attractive thing that we need also to take, and even buds also need fruits to eat. Okay, so these are the parts of our tree. What are the parts? Roots, trunk, the woody stem is known as the trunk, the branches that comes out from our trunk. Okay, and the fruits and the green color leaves. Okay, these are the parts of a tree. Now we have learned or we have got the concept of the various parts of a tree, but we have to know the different types of trees, the different names. Let's see what are there. Banyan tree. Here I have written the name of some trees, that is banyan tree, B-A-N-Y-A-N-Y-A-N, banyan tree. Okay, there is coconut tree, C-O-C-O-N-U-T, nut, coconut tree. That is mango tree, M-A-N-G-O, mango tree. Neem tree, N-E-E-M, neem tree. Okay, now let's see the pictures of these plants. Whatever is written here. See, this is the banyan tree. This is the coconut tree. Okay, we get coconut from here and it is very useful also. This is the neem tree and we can make medicines from neem leaves also. Mango tree. Okay, you know mango, that is very attractive, that we can get in summer season. Okay, that is very juicy and lovable to all. Okay, so these are the common trees.